my gosh, she's adding another layer. There's a lizard. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new to my channel, hi, I'm Akanksha. So you guys know that I did a video recently about TikTok skin whitening, lightening, or generally skincare videos, and a lot of people were offended, I'm not going to lie. I was thinking about skin lightening and then I realized that a lot of people want to wear makeup or think people wear makeup because they want to look fair, but which is not true at all. And I know a lot of people want to look fair with makeup but then it always ends up looking very ashy because that's not how it's done, right? There are people who literally paint themselves lighter skin so that, you know, they look more attractive according to them. So then I was like, are there any videos like that which show like how they transform dusky skin people to light skin or something like that? Because we are in India, it's bound to happen. But I was like, are there any videos as such? Okay, India never ever disappoints. So I got a couple of videos on YouTube and yeah, we're going to check them out today. I just had like a glimpse of everything so that I could see like if the videos are actually useful. So yeah, let's get into the video. And by the way, this is not to get like offend anybody, or you know, it's not a personal attack on anybody. It's me just sharing my knowledge and let's just have fun, right? So yeah, let's get into it. Okay, so the first one is from Sony Beauty Channel. Oh my god, did you see that? Okay, that's gonna be interesting. See, these are just my opinions. I don't want to offend everybody. I'm telling it multiply because I know a lot of people don't get my humor. If you get my humor, then you're sensible or else you're just dumb. We are going to... do you guys know this? I think most of the people know, but there's a playback speed thing. So let's put it at 1.5 so that we go it like, you know, go through it quickly because we have a couple of videos to go through and these are long videos. Anyway, so this is her skin, right? Let's look at her skin once. She has really deep skin tone and she has a lot of discoloration. So she has discoloration around her forehead, she has discoloration around her mouth. So this happens because usually people don't use sun protection a lot. And especially if you're deeper skin tone, you need to use it because you already tend to have a lot of discoloration. This is irrespective of, you know, what you do, even if you wear sunscreen or not. And if you don't wear sunscreen, it's going to harm your skin a lot. So yeah, this is her skin, so let's see what she's gonna do with it. So first she just applied moisturizer and then look at the shade of the foundation. Poor thing looks so ashy. Listen, if you have that level of discoloration, you always have to color correct because it's not gonna work unless you do it. Maybe she'll do that later, but we don't know yet. Alright, so she just took a corrector that looks like an orange corrector on her hand. Yeah, so she's applying it right now, but I don't know why she applied the first layer of product. And this color correction does not necessarily always have to be orange. It can be a foundation which is a little red, or a foundation or a concealer which is more orange, a warm, a deeper color. And this orange is clearly lighter to her skin. It's not doing anything to her skin. This probably would be good for that shade would be probably good on somebody from like NC 40 to NC 44, NC 45, but not like for somebody who's that deep of a skin tone. That color correcting is doing nothing on her skin, nothing. Oh my god. So look at her face, okay? Look at the foundation, how it looks. It looks so, so bad. I can't see the eyeshadow really. She's again going with product on her skin. Even with layers and layers and layers of product, that's going to look really, really cakey. And it obviously looks very patchy and very grayish because it's not her skin tones. That's the reason she's not able to cover it. So she's adding more product for it. And sometimes it's not even the makeup artist's fault, I feel, because there are a lot of people who want to look fair, like, you know, they ask the makeup artist to make them look a little fair or make them little, you know, lighter skin. I'm just praying that day doesn't come in my life. I don't know, until now all my clients were really nice. They were like comfortable, like, you know, you do you, you know what to do. Nobody asked for skin lightening, and I did work on, like, you know, people who are really deep skin toned as well. I just color correct and give them a really, really, really flawless base which matches their skin tone, and that makes them look comfortable and really nice as well, other than making something look really ashy. Oh my gosh, she's adding another layer. That's bad. Bad, bad. Can you see the difference between her neck and her face? See, look at the way she's contouring. Contouring works differently for literally every face, and I don't think the way she applied the nose contour is ideal at all. Already the area around her mouth is so grey because she applied such a lighter shade of foundation. She didn't even color correct properly, but look. Oh, and she's adding another lighter layer of concealer. Alright, we are going to finish this now. That's the finished look.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really
clearly
fine.
Clearly the difference between her neck and face is seen, right? Foundation is supposed to look very blended, alright. So, and she cannot blend that because the minute she blends it, it's going to start looking more grey, because the product is going to get blended and sink into your skin, and then there's not going to be just a layer of some color. So she's not blending the foundation for that reason. She just added layers and layers and layers and layers until the darkness is covered. Oh my god, I know a lot of people do this. Don't do this, guys. Don't do this. That's nothing. Skin light. Look at that. Let's read the comments, okay? Comments are turned off, dude. What the hell? I'm sure a lot of people gave her crap for this. And imagine, you know, she has 734k views for it. Like, I think I deserve at least half of it, you know. Anyway, moving on to our next. So I just skipped on the eye makeup because there's nothing much to say about it. That's a pretty decent eye makeup, like not the best, but it's decent.
And ये छोटी छोटी चीजें बहुत ध्यान रखने लायक होती हैं. और उसके बाद लेंगे हम अपना कलर करेक्टर. तो स्टे क्यूटी का कलर करेक्टर ले रही हूँ मैं. बहुत अच्छा शेड है ये. मैंने लिंक दे दिया है. इस तरीके से पूरी स्किन का कलर को कट करेंगे, क्योंकि डार्क स्किन को हमें करना होता है कलर करेक्टर से कवर. और अच्छे से ब्रश लेंगे अपना. फाउंडेशन ब्रश में ले रही हूँ लोअर सेंस का. इससे अच्छे से फैलाएंगे.
She just said that you need to correct all the dark skin. See, she's not even using a corrector. I don't see any red tones, any orange tones in that corrector at all. She's just using something to lighten her skin. She just said, you know, there's a proof. She just said that she is going to use a foundation which is like exactly her skin tone. Everything matches perfectly.
और जितने प्रोडक्ट आपको दिखाऊंगी सभी बिल्कुल स्किन टोन से मैच करके हैं. कोई भी मिस नंबर नहीं है.
And then she's ending up using something which is so light, and I don't see how that's a corrector. She's just using something really, like, you know, 2-3 shades lighter to her skin. Basically, correcting darkness means making it lighter. Doesn't make any sense.
जाए को problem नहीं. और इस तरीके वेगा का polishing brush ले रही हूँ. Product लेके आपको 100% result मिलेगा. कोई भी number ऐसा गलत नहीं होगा जो आपको result ना मिले.
My God, she's making her more lighter, more lighter. So the thing is, this lady has really, really beautiful skin. Like, she has deep skin, which is so nice and healthy. You can see her skin doesn't have any blemishes. There's not much of a discoloration anywhere. So she can get such a beautiful, beautiful finish on her skin, which is making her lighter, which makes her look really grey and ashy. See, color correcting discoloration and making it neutral and, you know, same as the rest of the skin is a different thing. And making the entire skin tone of yours into a different skin tone is a different thing. Okay, so this is what she's doing. She's correcting the whole thing.
तो कंटूर के बाद शेप कितनी चेंज हो जाती है हमारे फेस की. या तो मैंने बेस बना एक अच्छा सा और थोड़ी सी लिपस्टिक की का मैट ले अडू बना इन पे ऑल अबाउट पे दी अपलोड.
अच्छा लग रहा है. कैसा लग रहा है?
अच्छा, बहुत अच्छा.
एंड दैट इज द फिनिश्ड लुक. ओके, एंड शी लुक्स रियली प्रिटी. शी हैज रियली अमेजिंग फीचर्स एंड यू नो दे आर रियली पॉपिंग आउट. बट द थिंग इज, आई एम श्योर व्हेन यू सी द मेकअप ऑन कैमरा एंड मेकअप इन पर्सन इज एक्सट्रीमली डिफरेंट. एंड आई कैन सी, आई कैन, बिकॉज आई नो सो मच अबाउट मेकअप एंड आई सीन अ लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स, आई नो हाउ दैट वुड लुक इन रियल लाइफ. बिकॉज शी मेक हर बिकॉज शी मेड हर एक्सट्रीमली लाइट. सो दैट आई वुडंट से दैट्स आइडियल एट ऑल. बट So let's look at the comments in this one. I hopefully they're not off. Oh yeah, they're not off. Let's see the comments. सही में सिखाना है तो आप ही से सीख लो सीखे लोग आपका मेकअप हेयर स्टाइल सब कुछ परफेक्ट है और कुछ लोग कुछ नहीं आता है तो भी 1 million सब्सक्राइबर बना लेते हैं. मेकअप रिव्यू ब्लॉग से अमेजिंग ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन मुस्कान मुस्कान राणा. Is that the channel's name, Muskan Rana? Wow, ma'am, so beautiful makeup, ma'am. Love you, ma'am.
Nahin, ma'am, beautiful, amazing, appreciate.
So beautiful, nice video, very beautiful. And that is the thing, do these all people think that it's okay to make your skin lighter when you use makeup? I don't know, I think all these people want that. That's the reason all of them like this video. Imagine they going and trying the same thing and they end up looking so grey. They would be like, what the hell am I doing wrong, honey? You're using the wrong shade of foundation. So we're going to watch one more video. This is going to be the last video. This is South Indian Glam. So the eye makeup is done. She did such an amazing job. The eyebrows look really nice. The eye makeup looks really nice. So soft, so nice, so blended. I really like the eyes, the way she did it. Now she's color correcting, she's using the orange corrector, pencil or something to do it. And that's the thing, guys. I always prefer using a darker shade of foundation, which is red, or darker shade of concealer, which has red tones, rather than using something which is this light to color correct. I don't think it works so well with this color correcting as a technique. It's not actually correcting her skin in any way. I feel this is just making her skin lighter and not like erasing any darkness or discoloration which she has. And she does have a very uniform skin tone. She doesn't have like an extreme discoloration as well. So, oh my god, look at the foundation shade. Oh my god. I mean, the clients only ask the makeup artist to go in with a lighter shade of foundation, like, you know, make them look fair. Because look at her, the girl who did such a good job on eyes. Eyes look so pretty, very nice, very crisp and very clean. I don't know why would she do, like, you know, go in with a lighter shade of foundation, because she clearly knows, I guess, how to do makeup. And I don't know why she's going in with such a lighter shade of foundation. She's just applying so much product because she needs to cover it up and change the entire canvas. So this is the thing, I did this look, I'll just pop it here. So I have one side of white and one side of my skin tone, right? I don't have white paint, but I had to do something for white. So I have a white foundation from LA Girl, so I applied that. So when I applied the white foundation, I just literally applied a layer and just patted out everything. I didn't literally blend anything, because I know the minute I blend it, my skin is not the skin tone of white, right? So it's gonna look up very ashy. And whereas if you use a paint, that's a different story. So that's exactly what's going to happen here as well. She's going to apply the extreme thick layer of foundation and make it like an extreme layer which doesn't get any peak from the skin inside, because once the skin inside is seen, it's going to look patchy, really weird, because it's not the same skin tone. So next she applied concealer, contour and everything. After making such a light base, it doesn't really matter. And yeah, she's done a pretty good job placing the color, contouring everywhere. But I don't like the base, dude. Like, see, when you apply the shade of your skin tone, your skin is going to look really even, really glowy, really nice, because it's like a combination of your skin with the foundation which makes it look really even and really glowy. And so, like, you can see my skin looks really nice, really healthy, really glowy. It doesn't look really ashy. There's a lot of light, there's a lot of color that's going to move forward to the end look. Oh my god, can you see that? The end look, she changed the lighting entirely. She just applied golden light on her face so that it looks a lot better, but I'm sure it looks extremely bad. And yeah, but then she looks so beautiful. I just wish, you know, she was confident in her skin. I understand certain people are not, but I feel makeup lies down really beautifully in your own skin than making it really lighter. Working with dark skin is a little difficult compared to light skin. You know how to balance the tones when you're doing dark skin makeup. You need to correct it, you need to neutralize it. Alright, let's read the comments. Foundation shade is too light for her skin tone. The whiter is not prettier. She's already very beautiful with her dark skin. Thank you. Foundation shade is too light for her skin. And then she says that please read the description boxes before you pass the judgments. Hello my fam. No negative comments, please. This tutorial aims to show how deep skin brides who want to look lighter, demand 2 or 3 shades lighter than their normal skin tone. So this is just how to show. See, yeah, right, I was correct. You know, clients ask for it. It's not the artist's fault. So I just have one question with all these people, whoever does this. Well, it's not even a question, it's just something I want you guys to know. Like, when you're painting, right, you have a white canvas. You paint on a white canvas, you don't change its color. When you have a black canvas, you use a black canvas and you paint it as it is. You don't turn a black canvas into a white canvas to paint it, right? So exactly the same way, even for our skin, you don't have to turn dark skin lighter. The extremeness of your glam is completely your choice, but there are certain rules you need to follow, and you know, to get a certain look or anything like that. You cannot just pile on a shit ton of things and then, you know, want it to look good, right? So yeah, that's the video. I just wanted to point out of certain things, and if you like the video, make sure you like, share, subscribe to my channel, ring the notification bell. It'll mean the world to me. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.